Wait for it. There you go. They're super duper leaning towards mercy. Huh. Okay. Tutorial area. Come on, buddy. Cheer up, I think. Hee hee. Oh, that's right. Okay. Ah. Cheer up. It's really not up to it right now. Sorry, just emotionally not there. Let me try. Dapper Bluke. Irish, hey buddy! And damn it. Sheer? Oh gee. It's like, oh golly. Though it is a little insane how, like, everybody still wants to kill you, though. I mean, their heart's not in it, but they really, it's like that mandate. I think it's, is it this one? Nope. Yeah, well, since we got, like, the halfway one. Yeah. Being me is the best. Apparently, because you just dance in place. Oh! That's right, that's right, that's right. Did I walk right by it? Ooh. We went through and got the medium ending, which I guess, like, the middle of the road ending. Where, you know, monsters are gonna invade the world and eventually kill us all. Go me. Yeah. You didn't have enough gold. Damn it! How did I get enough gold the first time? I don't have enough money. Crap. Crap, 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 crap. That must have been it. I know this guy's Devourer, right? Okay. Part of a complete breakfast. Okay, just gotta... talk about dinner? Devour? Still not weakened enough, okay. Dinner? Offers a healthy meal. Oop! Damn it. Devour? Still not weakened, I guess. Easy, buddy. Just keep talking about dinner. Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. Ah, get it. Plants can't talk, dummy. Well, I mean, I know, but, like, you're a monster plant, so it's like middle of the road-ish. Okay, ooh, got it. Ooh, here we go. Later, Tater. Alright, how much money do I have at the moment? I guess we'll just get into the battle, I guess. Okay. And... some monsters, just like, they're not in this. They're like, yeah, I'm just here because I was told to be. So, you know. All right, now we should have enough. There we go. So during the spider boss fight, just nom 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 nom, and we're good. Cool. Don't pick on? Finally! Someone gets it. Okay, ooh, easy, 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 easy. Ow! Damn it. Yeah, well, I've already beat the game once, so yes. I guess just keep chatting with this guy. Easy. And talk about dinner, get some health, if I can get it. Get it. Aha! Okay, I'm sorry. I hit the wrong thing. That was all. Ah. It was an accident. Here we go. And let me do this real quick. If you can read this, press the red switch. Okay, just go over here real quick. Nobody. All right, so maybe don't pick on? Okay, somebody gets it. Oh, God. Oh, ow. Nope, leave me alone. All right, get rid of one. Hey, ow. Oh crap, I'm gonna die. Dinner, buddy! Dinner! Dinner! Ha! Hee! Oh! So close! I'm gonna take the monster candy. Cute little stalker. You should listen to Tracy. Megalovania? Never heard of it. I'll take a look at it later. Okay, easy. Ow! Dinner? Woo! Okay, one down. Later, Tater. Blood, hey, buddy! Oh, Mega. I thought it was like, I don't know, a song. let's see here. If you can read this, press the green switch, which I think is right here, right? Okay. This is Undertale. This is, oh, it's an MLP. Wait. My Little Pony song? Oh! Yeah, I thought Major League Player. Not... never mind. sorry. Acronyms. Also... for the record, I have not played a Castlevania game, so I still have to sit down and play a Castlevania game. I still have to play Mega Man, so if you're new to the channel, just know that this is like a weird channel where I've never really played games that everybody else has played. Ah, sorry, Blood. I hear that there's a new launch of an expansion, though. Or, I should say, a trailer to one. Rizaki, welcome back, buddy! Not touching that dagger. Didn't even know that existed. But yeah, basically this is like a game about a kid who falls down in a monster world and... You know, can either go on a killing spree or not on a killing spree. It's totally up to you. I can't get into Paragon. I don't know why. It's so slow for me. All right, Pi. I'm gonna be a good boy and go to bed. Because apparently, I'm not a good boy.
Hey, naughty.
Saw that bloody cheeky bastard. Well, having played the whole game, this makes a little more sense why she's so fixated on kids. I thought it was like a weird, creepy thing because it came off as kind of creepy. I mean, I imagine there was some sincerity in there, you know, but I don't know, like it came off as... Also, probably because a buddy of mine's like, yeah, this is a horror game. I'm like, what? No, this can't be a horror game. He's like, it kind of is. I'm like, eh.
Sorry.
Let's see. Alright, so I'm gonna get this right for a change. I did actually make an effort, though. I just didn't realize I had to keep doing mercy. That just talking would get the same outcome.
Lana!
What? Danger zone.
But did you get to see the season finale to Archer yet? It's really good. Oh, wait, I thought it was just mercy, 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 mercy. So, keep talking, and then mercy will pop up. Okay. Man, I really hope... Oh. Alright, I'm gonna save. Cute Little Stalker, thank you for that follow button. Welcome to the party! Guys, please welcome Cute Little Stalker in the chat below. Okay, here we go. So, side note, if you're new to the channel, I swear like a sailor.
Welcome to the Wade Raid!
And almost every single game I play is a blind playthrough. So, last year we played the Legend of Zelda series for the first time, Resident Evil, Silent Hill, Ico, you get the idea. I didn't play a lot of the classics. Irish already. Yeah, the thing is, we've already played this once through, so I know what's gonna happen, and this is a pacifist run, so I'm trying to get the good ending because Flabby's like, well, gosh, I guess you're not a dick. That's also why I'm like rushing through this. Ah, Rule of Rose, dude, that one. It's a reason why I don't like creepy kids in video games. Also, dogs. I love dogs in real life. I hate them in video games because they're fast, they move quick, they scare me, and they startle me. They're creepy. Just little, God, Rule of Rose. Did you hear we're getting a PS4, a PS2 to PS4 remaster of Rule of Rose on the PlayStation Network, apparently? but it might be isolated only to the UK. See, no joke, I thought she's gonna turn around and be like, Okay, so, how you doing? You thought about telling Terrell that you saw her die, because, you know, that's awkward. Alright, ow! Okay, it's just gotta be a... There's gotta be a pattern. Okay. Oh, that was bad, that was bad. Oh, so she does what her husband does. Interesting. I feel like it's a little more sporadic. Okay. Oh. Nope. I can mercy now? Spare? I just feel like I can do mercy. Ooh. Mercy! Mercy! There may I. What are you doing? I'm trying to be nice. Attack or run? No! I'm proving you that I can be better than I was. I'm also 6 years old and somehow I can figure this out at the age of six. Purity of heart. There you go. This child eventually grows up to be like a unicorn or like He-Man. Come on, Terrell. Take the bait. Go away. It's just like... I could just imagine like a little child like running up at her and her hands on his head and just like holding him. She's like, please stop. This is getting really tiresome. Please stop. You're not stopping. Why aren't you stopping? Yo, thank you for the host. Appreciate it. How you been? I know you want to go home, but... Damn. Kids these days are so stubborn. But please go upstairs now. No. I promise I'll take good care of you. No. Matt, thanks for the host, buddy. Appreciate it. I know we do not have much, but... No. I learned the word no very well. We can have a good life here. No. Why are you making this so difficult? No. Oh, wait, hang on. Oops. Please go upstairs. No. No. And she's laughing. Pathetic, is it not? I cannot save even a single child. You could come with me. You could literally come with me. It'd be fine. Ooh, okay, well, happy thoughts. Good luck. You'll be fine. No, I understand. You would just be unhappy trapped down here. The ruins are very small once you get used to them. It would not be right for you to grow up in a place like this. For you, my child, I will put them aside. House of Oryx! Thank you for that, or House of Forex! Or Forex? Thank you for that follow button. Welcome to the party! Guys, please welcome House in the chat below. Apologies if I get your name wrong, though. If you truly wish to leave the ruins, I will not stop you. However, when you leave, please do not come back. I hope you understand, because, you know, like, hate that guy. Goodbye, my child. Mm.
Welcome to the Wade Raid!
Alright, Etchy, you take it easy. Hopefully I see you before you go into surgery next month. So don't be a stranger. Stop by, say hi. Let me know when you're streaming. I can host you too. Cuckoo. Alright. You have a good day. You have a good week. I'm in the sleep. Yeah, I'm not surprised. Yugi, hey buddy! I'm really not surprised. I've actually literally sat down sometimes and taken 5-10 minutes to try to figure out how to pronounce somebody's name. And I was like, you know what, just call me this. It's usually like the first two letters and that's it. Medical terminology I'm good with, but yeah. Internet names, apparently not. Actually, is it House of Oryx? Out of curiosity, or is it actually House of Forex? Or am I even screwing that to begin with? This is, yes. We killed Terrell in the first one. Did mercy on everybody else. Everybody. And yeah. House of Forex. Okay. It's so weird. The writing in this game reminds me of, like, Monkey Island. Even the music, when it comes to the sands here, reminds me of Monkey Island. All right. Just gonna button mash. See when there's not, like, a button that says, all right, you've already completed the game. Any dialogue you've already seen, would you like a fast way to kind of skip? Yep. Well, Drago, yes. I saved Terrell now. And Gabby, if you're wondering, yes, I did get the Skeletor laugh. I haven't put it in yet, though. Yeah, actually, because when we first did the first playthrough of this, I had already played an hour of the game and did a YouTube series. I stopped and then decided, you know, say, screw it, we'll restart over and then play it live. And he did the same thing. Sadly, I have a buddy of mine who... he can do the Skeletor voice perfectly. It's creepy, but funny. All right, so come on, let's do this. See, my control button on my keyboard started to die due to Five Nights at Freddy's when I streamed that for you guys. I think the Z button's gonna die too. Okay. Your daily scream, maybe. Essay, thank you for the $1 donation. Cute. Hate to bother you. Eventually, get it? There we go. See, October's gonna be fun. That's just all it is. Just October's gonna be great.
Man! Bathroom!
What, hon?
Bathroom! Bathroom!
Still win for LS2, though. Little disappointed that Allison Road got canceled. Come on. It is a human. Oh my god. It's basically family, really. I mean, you're a skeleton. He's a skeleton. I have an inside skeleton. There we go. It's a win-win. I felt bad. I mean, remember, like, I was... like, I, you know, I felt bad. Says anything funny. Oh, what are you laughing at? I don't know. Are you supposed to make a joke? crack a joke? Nice try. Okay. Ooh. Crack a joke. I've heard that one before. Okay, well, I'm not great at puns. Puns are not my thing. Joking, not technically my thing either. Nice try. Okay, we'll try something like cackle? Heckle? That they aren't funny. This won't be funny either. What? Me? I'm 29. Insults towards humans. I'm supposed to cackle. Okay. Mean heckle or cackle? Check? Maybe? Fights to keep a captive audience. Macaroni and freeze. Maybe I'm supposed to check before I actually laugh. Laugh? There we go. Later, Tater. Dog. Forgot about the dog. Oh, I feel so weird about this dog. Alright, so we're gonna check it. Easy excited by movement. Hobbies include squirrels. Don't move an inch. Pet? Have it petted! Later, buddy. You have a great day, man. There you go. Oh, that's right. Snowman, right? Hello. I'm a snowman. I see the world. I cannot move. Please, take a piece of me. Bring it very far away. You got it, buddy. I swear, I promise I won't eat you like a snow cone. And here we go. It's weird. I feel like I'm trying to power level through an adventure game. Well, technically it is, so... Crap. I feel super bad for Papyrus. Yeah. What, with that? Probably get shocked. And I really don't want to pad out the death count any more than I have to. Yeah, we'll worry about that. Won't worry about this either. Oh my god, that's terrifying! I did not know that was a thing, just eating the piece in front of him. Better question is, how did he even form as a monster? Alright. Let's go ahead and save here. I mean, that's pretty cruel, right? He's kind of being nice. He's like, hey, you know what? Be awesome if you can help me out here. He's like, sure, buddy. Alright. Wields a stone dagger. Stone dagger? Oh, okay. Pant. Oh! Here you go, little buddy. Tiny bark. Ooh, ow! Wait, how do you... Oh! Is there a switch here? Switch is stuck now. Did I get it? Wait, are you supposed to keep petting it? Okay, if we get it again, I'll pet and pet and pet and pet and pet. I remember hating these guys. Alright, so roll around. You smell like a weird puppy. Okay. Puppy love! Okay, dog wants to smell you. Okay, re-sniff. Sniffs you again. After rolling in the dirt, you smell all right. All right. Okay, this. Oh, I hate. Yeah, this is why I hate it. This is why I hate it. Oh, I did not like that. Oh, come on. Oh. Damn it! Yugi Vandal1, thank you for the follow button. Welcome to the party! Guys, please welcome Yugi in the chat below. I could have sworn Yugi already hit the follow button. Stay determined. See, now I remember there was... I should have gotten a snow cone. Okay, hang on. I have to go under the axes, okay. I'm also gonna get a snow cone just in case, because if I can't eat anything else, I'm gonna have a snow cone. Yo. Oh, okay. Yeah. I'll take one. Here we go. All right. Super dandy. We technically probably shouldn't have them early on, just because you get a free, like, sticker thing next time, but that's okay. 15 gold, that's fine. Right, gotta go over here real quick. Alright. Pet. It's going insane. Ow! Pet again. he's like coming out of his armor. Oh, easy. Pet him again. I think he's happy to see me, guys. Which is really weird. It was a good dog. Ooh, eight. Oh, his excitement knows no bounds. Easy, buddy. Does it ever end? Is overstimulated. You have to jump to pet the dog. You don't even pet it, it just gets more excited. Plane takeoff. There is no way to stop this madness. Kettle whistle. Lesser dog enters the realm of the clouds. It's unsure about its life right now. You call the dog, but it's too late. It cannot hear you. Far away bark. You can reach the lesser dog again. Bark. You pet the lesser dog. Pant, pant. You pet the lesser dog. Pant, pant. Okay. What is going on? It's insanity! It's possible that you may have a problem. I'm so sorry, little puppy! Like, his tail is just completely spasming out right now. I'm assuming there's an end to this. This poor puppy. If he stays like this for the rest of the game, I'm gonna feel bad about it. Look at this. Poor little guy. Oh, I'm so sorry, little buddy. We created a wiener dog, I guess. I mean, it's like, I'm gonna go to hell now. See you later. Lesser dog is unpettable, but appreciates the attempt. He's just like, thanks, buddy. Oh my god. There is an end. I know you can do mercy for this dog, but is there a way to, like, help him out here? Or, like, I don't know, like, yank on him a little bit and have it, like, go back? Kind of like a ruler? Well, I mean, this dog's never getting around normally again. Created a snake dog, I guess. Hello there. Perhaps mankind was not meant to pet this much. He's just like, hello. How you doing? It continues. Hello there. He's gonna, you know what? It'd be great is if he could talk. He's gonna tell us what's beyond the borders of the game. Into the abyss he goes. Lesser dog is beyond your reach. Really? By this point, it's like, well, damn. Oh, I am so sorry, pup. There is an end, though, right? Just a bit more? What is it? He just fall over and just, like, says no? Oh, crap. I hit the wrong one. Stoglet. Oh, I hit the wrong one. I keep hitting the bomb. Okay. There we go. A little bit more. You know, I feel like the owner is really gonna be pissed off by this. Why did you pet my dog? Don't you understand it? This is what happens. It's just a straight line. Yeah, same here. I'm assuming it. There, is there an end? Sensical, welcome to stream, bud. Because it exists. Okay, if his head doesn't pop up in the next 5 turns, I'm committing mercy because at this point, anything else is like animal cruelty, and PETA's gonna come on this stream. All right, 1, 2, right? 4, 5. Okay, I gotta give this dog mercy because honestly, and its head just snaps right back in place. It's quite honestly, Space Odyssey. Just reversed. Instead of going into like a black hole, you go into, the abyss. Okay, so, first things first. Roll in the hay. Okay. And re-sniff. Alright, okay. Yeah. They think I'm a loss. Okay. Now, here we go. Ooh, damn it. Woo! And pets. Ooh. There we go. Real close, though. Assuming there's a safe spot. Oh, that's right. You know, Papyrus has got some good ideas. It's just, you know, they're not entirely formed. Oh, that's right. Well, okay, we're gonna skip the date, by the way. Just gonna skip that entirely. Such a very strange skeleton. Alright. Get it. Oh, damn it! Right. There we go. No, I'm gonna have to skip the date.